We can use the pivot function to aggregate on specified conditions of the table. Here, we make a list of the quantity of each resource, each item, and each day as the material for the report of the scheduling results. Open the operation table. The operation of which the main resource is inventory is not needed, so we right-click the cell which displays inventory as the main resource and select Filter! !! Right-click on the upper left cell of the operation table and select Display Settings. Drill down the pivot rows. Enter resource in the new data cell. Click the right arrow icon, set the details of the pivot row. Set the group key as group by resource. The value of the sort expression is set as the value of the group key, and we will leave it in ascending order. To add another property, enter item in the new data cell. Click the right arrow icon, set the group key as group by main item. Enter summary in the new data cell of the pivot contents. Click the right arrow icon, select operation production quantity as the display content expression. Return to the dialog of the operation table display settings. Pivot columns are summarized on the horizontal axis. Enter date to aggregate with the date. Click the right arrow icon, change the group key to group by day, LET. Select the month, day, and time with the label property. Enter quantity, the pivot contents to aggregate the production quantity. Click the right arrow icon, select operation production quantity as the displayed content expression. Close the property window. The list aggregated with the production quality of each resource, each item, and each day will be complete. Also, grouping is enabled if you want to aggregate, for example, the same item. Let's aggregate the quantity of each customer and each item in the order table. Open the order table and filter the inventory order. Right-click on the top line customer and select Grouping, Sum. Also, right-click on the top line item and select Grouping, Sum. There is the list aggregated the order quantity of each customer, each item. Please check the help for details of the pivot. Please check the help for details of the grouping.